I'm Cole and I'm from Dunfermline.
What number of your piece? Which one is it?
Number 3.
What did you do? What did you enjoy about the project?
Working with tattoo artists and kind of just getting to do what I wanted to do. Because like in art at school you can't do that. Like you can't be you. You have to do what the teacher wants you to do and stuff. So I just feel like, well, it's a good experience and like you can socialise. You get good vibes from it. Like everyone's chill. And
my name's Amber.
My name's Molly.
What number of your piece can you describe it?
It's called Miscellaneous. A bit of Japanese style, and then there's a bit of just kind of like skull, and then there's a bit of Norse skull.
Well, my piece is called Deepest Secret. It's got a bit of horror and fairy tale, kind of fantasy thing.
It's called Revenge, and it's sort of like a tree. It's taking the life from a human girl instead of like humans like overpopulating forests, cutting them down, taking the life away from nature.
It's not easy. It's not as easy as as I thought it was going to be. Because they do put pressure. They make sure that you finish it and you're happy with this work. In school they tend to make everyone do the same thing. And it makes you judge yours compared to other people's. But they don't do that. They like, yeah, like you can do whatever you want.
Make sure you're happy with your work. Like, if somebody else tells you it's not good enough or something, just ignore them. No, I like it.
I'm Aaron, I'm from Versailles. I'm Callum, I'm from Tenerife. My number is number 18. It's a neo-traditional elf with a geometric shape.
It's a skull with poppies, bullets, and it's got a banner saying Defogonia.
I'm Tammy, I'm from Dunfermline.
Drew, I stay in Dunfermline.
And I'm Ellis, I'm from Kelty.
Scott just came in the shops.
Scott just came in like, come do this. Well, we all went down for the meeting and met the kids. We all had kind of just Scott went through what kind of thing was going to happen.
Yeah, we pulled it together really nicely. It's really, really good. So we came round, it's been really nice to see everything finished and framed up.
Like the first kind of week it was like, nobody wanted to talk to anybody, everyone was so shy, but at the end of it, they're all awesome buddies.
Yeah, I definitely got confidence boost from all, especially seeing them at the start, and how shy and how they didn't really like to talk. Seeing them all now talking and hanging out and loving it, it's really good.